In that country, poet spoke for people against the invader. Between bombings, when sirens were silent, poems were broadcast. When newspapers lied, people queued for poems and read them on trams. Oh, for such a contract to write only the truth, even to die for it. How much better than to be civil servant to propriety, our master.